Here we're asked to factor a trinomial. Since the leading coefficient is 1, we're looking for the factors of 6 that add up to negative 1. Okay, 6 is 1 times 6 or 2 times 3. So certainly we can get a negative 1 out of a 2 and 3. Alright, now let's go ahead and start factoring. I always like to start with two blank parentheses. First term first, x squared breaks up as x times x. Okay, we already put some thought into this, so we're going to factor 6 as 2 times 3. Now, the signs are the last thing you determine. Those are gotten by the product of the inner terms and the outer terms. Okay, so we have a 2x and a 3x. Somehow that has to add up to a negative 1x. Well, that'll add up to negative 1 if the 3 is negative and the 2 is positive. Okay, so if the 3 is negative, that tells me I need to put a negative there, and the 2 has to be positive, so I'm going to put a plus there. Okay, then we have to check. Positive 2 times negative 3 certainly is negative 6. Okay, but it actually wanted us to check this by multiplying it all out. Okay, let's see if we got it right. If we multiply x plus 2 times x minus 3, that's what we think our answer is, we should get back to the original expression. X times x is x squared. X times negative 3 is minus 3x. 2 times x is plus 2x. And 2 times negative 3 is minus 6. Collecting up like terms, negative 3x plus 2x is minus x minus 6. So notice we get back to the original. So that means our factorization is correct. Let's go ahead and erase this. We don't have to show those steps. We went straight from the expression to its factored form.